and gentlemen, tonight, live from New York, the Ed Sullivan Show. And now, here he is, Ed Sullivan.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Beatles.
I don't even know how I first met Eleanor Rigby, but I would go around to her house, and not just once or twice, I found out that she lived on her own, so I'd go around there and just chat. Later, I would offer to go and get her shopping. She'd give me a list, and I'd bring the stuff back, and we'd sit in her kitchen, just hearing her stories enriched my soul and influenced the songs I would later write. And I'd heard about the civil rights troubles that were happening in the 60s. So that was in my mind. And I just thought it'd be really good if I could write something that it might kind of give them a little bit of hope.
Mm-hmm.
John and his wife Cynthia had divorced, and I felt a bit sorry for their son. I was driving out to see the son, and I was thinking about the boy whose name is Julian, and I started this idea, hey Jules, don't make it bad, it's all gonna be okay. You know, it was like a reassurance song. So that was the idea that I got. But I liked the name Jude.
So that we wouldn't have to record as the Beatles always. So I was trying to break out of that mold, you know, so I come up with this idea of we'll call ourselves Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band.